Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. It's the Merry Men versus the... Here's David Neres! Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Here's the first 11 for the Merry Men. David De Gea starts in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. Antoine Griezmann starts with Henrik Mkhitaryan in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Will he finish? And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. And they're going for the short one. And that attack going up a dead end. And the keeper has the ball. David Neres. Well, Neymar is just one away from the century mark in terms of goals for his club. Is today the day, Stuart?
Well, his goal-scoring record is remarkable, considering his position. Every time he goes forward for set plays, he looks a threat because he just attacks the ball with great determination. Could today be the day?
Can he put them in front? And that is defending of the highest order. Mkhitaryan. And slipped through beautifully. Ronaldo. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Son.
This is a message for Tyler Berry. That's Tyler Berry. Can you please make yourself known to the nearest steward?
It's with David Neres. Well, moving the ball impressively here. But just like that, possession changes hands. Well, there's been so much excitement surrounding the signing of Robert Lewandowski, and he makes his debut today. What are you expecting to see from him, Stuart?
Well, they've needed something different, and he will certainly offer that.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity. Still could be dangerous, surely. Lewandowski. And the assistant referee with the flag raised.
Well, you just question if he could have let that run. He must have known he was offside.
Bernardo Silva. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Lam. And with the goalkeeper. Mkhitaryan. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Terrific save. Ryan Grafenberg. And the vampires exploiting the room on the flank. And given away. Ryan Grafenberg. He made it look simple, really. Griezmann. Can they create something from here? Might go ahead. Debut To boot, it doesn't get much better than that. So on they go, the game continues. Is there to be a response from Vampires? There needs to be. Son.
On to Silva.
David Neres. Moving it forward. Ball's gone. Is it going to be? In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Lewandowski. Good defending. Sergiño Dest. Ronaldo. Lewandowski. Now just the tackle that was needed. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Silva.
Bernardo Silva sliding it through. And not cleared away properly. And there it is. A goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next?
And the merry men showing good width. Lewandowski. And a tidy challenge.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment.
Wonderful chance! In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Interception to snuff out the danger. Ronaldo, a goal! Just what they needed, still plenty of life in this match. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Robert Lewandowski illuminating in the first half of this game, Stuart.
Yeah, he's done.
So off and running in the second half. Vampires might have the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Silva.
And dispossessed. Son. Oh, he's lost possession. Son. And possession given away. Kevin Malcuit. Promising looking ball. But not quite what was needed. I really thought they were going to open up the defence.
Bernardo Silva.
Well read to ease the pressure.
This is looking threatening. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Well, not the pass he had in mind. Now the merry men might be able to profit. Can he get them level? Oh, he's done it! And it's a debut double to the delight of his fans. There were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back.
Grafenberg. Well, can they open up the defence here? Just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Lewandowski. Oh, great play. And the merry men pushing forward with options available. Lahm. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Ryan Grafenberg. And a strong tackle. Lewandowski. Marquinhos with the block. Cristiano Ronaldo. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? But quick thinking defensively. Ronaldo. Lewandowski. Now the merry men looking dangerous. Excellent defending. Bernardo Silva. And now they have the ball back. Mkhitaryan. Now Griezmann. Still passing it around with authority. Ronaldo. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo using his body to good effect.
Well, the players should be inspired by this. The crowd have really got behind them today.
Griezmann. Crossing opportunity. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Dest. Bernardo Silva. Marquinhos. Bernardo Silva. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Ronaldo. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Here's Lahm. Zakaria. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Son. Grafenberg. David. Ryan Grafenberg. Went in strongly, decisively. It's a good merry men move in the making. Ronaldo. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Late drama here. And no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable.
Goal for the merry men.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. All even, but will it stay that way? João Cancelo. Grafenberg. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Well, these fans are pushing their team on here. They sense a winner's coming.
And there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Bernardo Silva. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Ronaldo, great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And how about the short corner? Veering in field here. I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to...